So it's kind of, I mean, it's a little bit creepy.
A little black box mysteriously pops up, wired to a utility pole on Golden Gate Boulevard. Tonight, it has neighbors wondering what's inside and who's watching. It's your big story tonight at 11. Good evening and thanks for watching. I'm Simone Cucurullo. We've seen boxes like these before, used to read license plates, but the sheriff's office says that's not what this device is. ABC 7's Alex Howard talked to people in the area who are worried they're being watched.
People along Golden Gate Boulevard have noticed this small black box wired to a utility pole about 20 feet off the ground. But after a man climbed up to take a closer look and found a camera lens inside, some here are worried they're being watched.
With so much traffic going by, a small, inconspicuous box can be easy to miss.
Yeah, you barely see at night or anything, so that's pretty weird, I mean.
But unlike the hundreds of other poles here in Golden Gate Estates, this small, wired black box is unique. Jean-Pierre Perez, who lives nearby, noticed it on his way home.
So it's kind of, I mean, it's a little bit creepy.
What's creepier is this video, given to ABC 7 by a viewer in the estates who scaled a pole with an identical box, only to find a camera lens and a wireless device inside.
I mean, if it's security, I get it, but if it's somebody else that's trying to get people's, you know, especially when you got bus stops in here, you know, with kids and stuff.
Collier County told us that FPL is in charge of the utility poles here, but when reached for comment, FPL wouldn't give us any info. All the sheriff's office would say is that it's not a license reader, but wouldn't tell us what it actually is.
Like I said, right now it's like a camera maybe hanging there, so I don't know who's watching. I don't know who's watching us or anything.
Leading many here to wonder both what it is and why it's there.
If anything, we want to make sure what it is and who's doing this. You know, if it's the sheriff's department for security, I get it, you know, because they doing their job, but I want to make sure, you know, if it's okay having that in there.
In Golden Gate Estates, Alex Howard, ABC 7.